You don't find anything. Ignition is broken.
Hobbs is not in.
No, I'm not in.
We're leaving you here. Calvin just started driving
away.
So
you don't find anything. That's all I'll put, right?
Yeah.
Just but you don't find anything. Ignition is broken, or signs of tampering with ignition, or something like that, to indicate that it was stolen.
How do you spell ignition?
I-G-N-I-T-I-O-N.
There we go.
Oh yeah, they're going to investigate the shit out of this.
Oh well, yeah, dude. They lost a lot.
Man. All right.
Do you want me to waypoint the nearest bank?
Yeah. Go ahead. I'm pretty sure I know where it is. It should be just pretty close up to our house here.
Yeah.
It is. All right. So, are we paying Backbend the 2 mil? Do you want me to just front it up? Because I already owe you $1 million.
Oh, okay, yeah. In that case, just throw the $2 million and scratch the $1 million that's owed. And then I need to pull out money to give him as Lilith as well.
That was a stop sign.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, they have nothing on us right now. Well, anybody got weapons?
Yes.
Yeah, I do, but shit. They're all licensed. It's fine.
Oh, well, mine aren't.
I've got an SMG on me.
Yeah, I got an AP pistol, advanced rifle, armor.
After we do this, I need to get to the locker. I'm going to keep the stun gun on me because that's not like an illegal firearm.
See, I don't know because we physically can't buy it.
I've got smoke grenades and a carbine.
I got gas grenades. Oops.
Whoever's got a hacking device, be careful.
Yeah.
So how much am I taking out? Two...
Withdrawal.
Did you say you wanted this other 800?
Sorry?
Did you want another 800?
If I don't mind.
Because one of you guys rather got the 800, but I'm pretty sure I gave it to you.
I got 800. I've got carbine rifles. I got an AP pistol. That's the gun I use to light up cops.
That's what I'm gonna use to light up cops.
One, two.
Well, yeah, last time I had an AP pistol, I killed 3 cops.
Shit. Got him. Got him. Fuck. I'm off. Come, start.
That was a good. You know what? I think this is the best heist this server has seen.
Oh, this was awesome.
Right,
yeah, this went down without a hitch. It was
almost
perfect.
As awesome as the interior of this Bentley. I gotta be fair, it's really good.
Locker's covers is okay.
I'm really comfortable right now.
Yeah, no, lockers, I'm going. Oh, yeah, Backbone definitely needs to be paid.
Oh, yeah.
Just be careful.
I was scared
cops
shitless.
Cops are gonna be into the city now.
Yeah, I was scared shitless that was gonna be a sting op, so that Backbone was gonna betray us and try to take down the Morningstars.
Oh, yeah. So just a little bit of backstory for you guys. Backbone is a bent copper that can't reveal the identity of, that basically helped us set all this shit up in return for $2 million. And we're going to pay him now because he's done a lot of shit for us, like even outside of this heist, like other stuff. And he still hasn't been paid a penny, so we're going to get that sorted for him. So do I have a locker now that I can store everything in, pretty much?
Did you buy one?
No, but I will.
Then yes. Right,
get me out of this shit.
I've just never used it before.
What do you mean out of the shit? That's a beautiful car. Fuck you, Hobbs.
Oh, I heard whoop whoop.
Yeah, I heard that as well.
I don't like that. Quick, stash.
E to enter locker room. Right, so if I go by here, I'm guessing it is.
So
yeah, it's any of the file cabinets. You can rent one here.
Initial cost.
We can all be at the scene where we're going to talk to Backbone, but Backbone doesn't like Nick's character.
It's not very nice.
Okay, it's not very.
It's because Nick didn't introduce himself and he doesn't like people he doesn't know the name of.
Yeah.
Maybe I can fix that now.
Oh, look, there you go. There's a... He's been... Oh, shit, he's still in a coma. Fuck, we put him in a coma?
Yeah. When the cops.
Right,
Who's in a coma?
The cop I smacked in the driver's side.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. He did kind of get fucked.
He was like, hang on, so contact. He was like,
10-7, 10-42.
686-7811.
686-7811. Right, register as the real
Kyle. How do you not have him saved?
I'm not gonna lie, that was a fun heist, boys. No shots fired, nothing.
No even cops on scene.
I was really hoping we wouldn't have to fucking open fire.
I think Hobbs hit them hard enough.
Oh, yeah.
they didn't need to anything.
Alright, we didn't miss anything in fucking OOC?
No, I think that stuff with Troy is
no
a different
plate
thing.
Shown, you can take.
Yeah, okay, yeah, it's not us. Okay, we're good.
Searches black van inventory, you answered that. Search dump truck, he answered that.
Right, let me get my inconspicuous car out.
We all getting in separate cars now?
Yeah, back to normal, like nothing happened, bro.
I'm going to use this to make amends to Backbone and introduce myself, since he doesn't like me. Do you mind if I smoke in you?
/E.
Actually,
no, go for it. We own the place. You do whatever you want.
I did it and then thought, shit, I'm indoors. Is it even possible to order something across the Atlantic?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. I've done it.
What, just type in your postcode instead of mine or something?
I've sent food to my buddy Sketch in the United States. I've sent Leah, my ex, in Ireland. I've sent her a bunch of shit. You just have to like go to the right places, or like Amazon.co.uk.
Yeah.
And then food places as well. I just spoke to my buddy Sketch. I was like, "Yo, tell me the name of a place that delivers close to you." He told me. I looked it up and ordered from there.
What about Uber Eats? Do you guys have Uber Eats?
Because they're like, yeah, we got Uber Eats.
If you want to make amends,
we could technically use our Uber Eats account, Calvin. You just switch the delivery address.
Yeah.
I'm not suggesting you actually order me food. That'd be a bit.
Are you sure?
Be
I'll
funny.
Order you food. You gotta eat whatever gets there, though.
Nope. That's exactly what I said. That. Also, then you'd know where I live. You'd literally have a map to my front door.
No, I know Nick likes pho and shit, so even sending him that, he'd be like, "Oh, nice sushi, sweet."
Right.
So, when I said Uber Eats, I just had a picture of a, the picture of the moped going across the Atlantic. Just really slowly. It'll arrive in 3 days.
3 days. Delay due to water. Delay.
Your driver, Pablo, is on a cruise ship. Your driver has been stuck in the Suez Canal.
Like, Carl's on his way.
Okay, so Hobbs again, OOC, you don't know about this, so like when you've concluded your business with Backbone, just like walk away and let me talk to him alone for a minute, because I have to give him money for a job I got him to do that you're not supposed to know about.
Okay.
Oh boy, you're getting assassinated.
Yeah, the fucking no. Tim Horton stole my ID, and because Lilith knows what you're like, she didn't want you to find out because she's worried you'd go put a bullet in his head. So I got Backbone to get me the names on the DL, because I don't want you to know about fucking go murdering our friend.
What's it under? No. The emote menu.
Yeah, under emote suitcase.
Well, I'll let you guys know when to come in, and I'll hold the door open.
Oh God, not that suitcase. One, Nick.
I can't see it.
Suitcase 2.
I think I went 2, so you want to... No, go 2. Yeah, go 2.
Yeah, 2. There we go.
Well, we can bring him the big-ass ones.
Yeah, because he's flying when you fly your ass.
Man, he's not come back here yet. Where the fuck is he?
He's probably trying to figure out where you are. I told him you're in the back office, but...
Just go find him.
I'm sure he'll figure it out eventually. Fucking back.
He's old.
What did Backbone say to you? I didn't hear a word of it.
Oh, you just came in. I was Like, how's it going, Backbone?
He's
like,
lost.
Oh, it's going good. It's going good.
Go out and meet him. He's slowly making his way to you. Go out that door and you'll walk right into him. There you go. You guys just kissed.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, no, I just asked him how it was going. He said good. He's like, how'd the job go? I was like, well, without a hitch.
All right, guys, walk in.
All right, let's go. All right, we're on our way.
Oh.
What's in these suitcases? Money.
Money.
There you go, guys. Just put all those on the table for me.
He gets he gets a large.
All on the table. All on the table, please. Just do like
Here we go. Let's do it. Come on. Break it on out.
I spelled table wrong.
Tabal. Tabal. Everything's on the tabal there, sir.
Yeah, you kind of had a frog in your throat or some shit. I don't know what the fuck you're doing, but. Alrighty.
Fuck.
There you are. Like I said, I won't keep any more of your time. There's a couple of bottles on the bar for you whenever you want. I've got a little bit of business to take care of, and I'm pretty sure these guys will look after you. Take care, buddy, and I may get in contact with you in the future.
Yeah, you goddamn right.
Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Take care.
Did you give him money?
Yeah, I gave him it.
How you been?
Try and get him to see if he's...
I've been all right, man. I've been hanging out, laying low, you know. I'm just trying to get my drunk on, you know. What did they say? Hey, what's that suitcase? How do I grab that suitcase? I forget.
It's going to be on your wiggly muscle.
Fuck are you talking
your
about?
Fucking wiggly muscle.
Wiggly muscle.
Did you see the way he was celebrating?
Flex your tilde muscle, and then
what's the command? What's the thing?
It's a suitcase and a prop.
For once, man, I've always been here. I'm a good ass friend. Look what I brought all y'all.
I know. Did you hear what we got?
What'd y'all get?
Oh, it was full, man. That truck's empty, man. The only thing they got left. Was
That's
the ammo?
What I heard. I was listening to my scanner at home. I was drinking some piss while, sir, listening to the scanner. And I'm thinking, no, Jesus Christ, these boys, they better not fuck it up.
No, we nailed it.
I'm surprised y'all didn't kill those two county boys.
No reasons to kill them, man. No reasons.
Idiots, man. Bunch of idiots. I hate the county boys so much.
Yeah, well, this way, you know what? No lead shed, no trace.
If y'all need anything from me, let me know. I'm going to meet up with a longtime friend. We're going to have drinks in the city.
All right.
He's a FBI agent, and
I'll make sure you don't bring that suitcase.
No. I'm gonna go right up the street to the Flika Bank. I'm gonna make my deposit, and make sure. Actually, you know what? I don't really trust the banks. I'm gonna have a couple drinks first. Then I'm
enjoy. They're on the house.
Fuck, I'm gonna do. Yep. If y'all need anything, you know how to get me, all right?
I do believe Miss Morningstar wants to talk to you.
Yeah, hang on.
Oh, Miss Morningstar, you want to meet me?
Before you have your drinks, let's have a talk.
You want to meet me in the
room? I think that's our cue to go, buddy.
No, not that room. Backbone.
Oh, goddamn.
Backbone, don't talk to my sister like that.
I can try, all right, goddamn.
Listen.
I can...
Well... That's Morningstar paid, or Backbone paid. We're all squared away. That was the perfect heist, fair play. That couldn't have gone much better. Cock Arveen. I don't know why I stopped to read random shit in GTA. None of it's ever good. It's all just nonsense. Trying to remove this shopping cart for you.
Get him his whiskey.
What's up?
I'd have to
not give. Much.
Well, we're all squared away
Action
now.
Not possible.